This is going to be so much fun. Vibe each other. Huh? We're going to have fun. This is going to be one fun night. Okay? This is what we live for. This right is now we... is what we spent all our lives growing up to be. One, two, three.
Smile on my face. Never seen a man about my nights in brief.
talking about. I dream of that girl I once knew as a schoolboy. Way back when she was the one who could sing you away. Oh yeah, but she is a long ways away, and I wanna be with you today. I think of a way I can get back. I run all the way back home. Come on, sing me. Was that? Oh yeah. I see a face from the past. It's so clear, so clear. And what do you hear when I sing here forever? A song that will last for a million years.
Got a place to be. I got holes in my conscience, child.
would you look at this? Night Ranger is back in Chicago. How the heck you been out there? Brett, what do you think about California? Brett, why don't you start your guitar?
Say, fun in the sun in California.
Fun in the sun. You see, Brad Gillis, he's from Alameda, California. Kelly Kagi over there, he's from Pacoima, California. Carrie Kelly right here, he's from the OC. That's Orange County, California. And Eric Levy, well, he's actually from Chicago, Illinois, so there. Yeah, I knew that would work. And we're not even sucking up to you, it's really true. And me, I'm from the desert in California, Palm Desert, California. So we all kind of grew up in California, so we figured we ought to write a song called Growing Up in California. One, two, three. Raised inside the American dream, desert parties, I had it all. on, Brad. Rumors in the air. The Chicago we know and love out there. Used to call me by my first name. Yeah, now you don't ever even call me at all. Now you say that I'm the one to blame. Say, hey, Jack! Thank you very much. Yeah! the world in the palm of my hand. Oh yeah. Then I comb through my hair, head on out for some new foreign land. And Alice could see like a dream out the door, with everyday people face down on the floor. I always said I could make it and be who I am.
That's what we do.
There's a new look in sight, to change for the new modern man. And all this could be, like I'm dying for more. The streets are on fire, never seen it before. Like the sound of electric guitars, my brand.
Thank you. You know what? I'm gonna pull out something off the
Seven Wishes album we had out, 1985. Can you believe that? It was 1985? Who was around in 1985? Raise your hand up. I don't think Mancow was alive then. I don't think so. 1985, 95, 105, 10, 15. That's like 31 years ago. Is that crazy or what? I gotta tell you a little story. You know, we lost Prince, right? God bless his soul. Amazing, amazing man. But in 1984, Kelly Keggy and I gave Prince the award at the American Music Awards. You can Google this, I guess. this is for the album of the year in 1984. It was Purple Rain, okay? And Kelly and I gave him the award right on stage and everything like that. Here we are 20 years later giving you a word. And he turned around and looked at me and he goes, 20 years, man. And he turned around and he said, sometimes it feels like 20 days. And you know what? Doesn't it? Do you know what I mean? I know that didn't sound profound, but it was profound to me. I'm like, no kidding, man. So Prince, God bless your soul, man. God bless your soul. All that great music. Speaking of great music, we got Kelly Keggy right over here, one of the five greatest singing drummers on planet Earth. Kelly, I think you should come out here and sing us a song. I think you should sing us something off the Seven Wishes album. I think you should. I think you should do it. Oh, please forgive my manners. Like I said, from Chicago, Illinois, on keyboards, Mr. Eric Levy. Let me clarify that, which he told me to do. Palatine, Illinois. I got it right. Anyway, check this out.
What you doing out there? Who you trying to be? I know what you're thinking, 'cause I've been there myself. I've been kicked so many times, I don't know nothing else. Still I noticed you didn't see, and I recognize the flair that you got from chasing all those East Coast airs. And I've seen it inside, but you're caught in a spin out on Sentimental Street in the avenue. Take a good hard look, there ain't nothing ever new out on Sentimental Street in the avenue. Yeah, will you ever find out? Yes, I'll leave. I taught you back at you, heard you dying last night at Contreras Cafe. Did you get your fill? Did you think you had to pay? Still I noticed your urgency and recognize the pain, and I'm sure it's the same you feel again and again. And I wish I could get us that second chance, but you haven't too much. Oh, Guess I'll leave it to you.
On vocals. One, two, three, yeah. That's more like it. One more time. Yeah. Come on, Brad. Let's do this song.
Tell all my friends I'm going out to the desert this weekend. They find out I'll be gone for a lifetime or two. I start out looking over my shoulder, I told ya I might end up being someone you don't wanna see. That someone is who I'll be. I'm on a high road after midnight, and I don't think I'll ever. Sun come up, it's a beautiful day to be dreaming. But you don't need us, what you need is a mind of your own. I got mine, you the one all alone. I'm on a high road after midnight, and I don't think I'll ever go home. I'm on the right road, got the freedom, it'll never, no, never get up.
Come on! that, we snuck a new song in on you, just boom, just like that. And you actually helped us sing it.
And give yourselves a hand, come on!
We're gonna play you a song on our very first album. Came right off that very first album, Dawn Patrol, back in 1982. Now, we used to play a small club on Polk Street in San Francisco, California. This club was called the Palms Cafe, right? Held about 60, 70 people, maybe tops 80. And we used to play in there all the time, and other bands would come and see us, and Brad would jump up and down, run up and down the bar, and kick over beers and stuff like that. And those were some fun times, man. Those were some real fun times. But there was this guy that would always show up, and his name was Eddie. And when Eddie showed up, we always had a good, good night. Now, Eddie loved guitar playing. He loved guitar playing. So when we had the chance to make our Dawn Patrol record, we decided to write a song about this guy named Eddie. Now, Eddie, I don't know where you are right now. If you're floating around in that foundation room in the sky, if you're floating around that Tenderloin in San Francisco, or if you're just floating around. Anyway, Eddie, this one's for you. It's called Eddie's Coming Out Tonight.
Yeah.
us on guitars. We filmed this thing. This is great. We filmed the video back in 1985. We filmed it in Jimi Hendrix Electric Lady Studios. You know, when we first started out, you know, we just got by with whatever we could get by, you know, guerrilla style videos, all that kind of stuff, you know. We made our first video for like $4,000 or something, right? Then gradually as we kind of picked up steam, the Night Ranger machine, you know, we started saying, maybe we should go to where, I know, Jimi Hendrix was. Let's film a video, get a Jimi Hendrix vibe or something like that, right? So that's what we did. And this song ended up meaning a lot to a lot of different people. And it's an important song for us. And it's an important song for me. And anyway, I hope you know it. It's a song called Goodbye.
Sings its same old song, and you on the edge, never close, never far, always there when I need a friend. But it's hard living life on this memory go round, always up, always down, spinning round and round and round, and now. A dream, so it seems I was never much good at goodbye. There once was a time, far from my mind, on the beach on the 4th of July. I remember the sand, how you held on your hand. For what seemed a lifetime. But it's hard leaving all this behind me now, like a schoolboy so lost, never found until now. And all this could be such a dream, so it seemed I was never much good at goodbye. This memory go round, always up, always down, spinning round and round and round. And all this could be such a dream, so it seemed I was never much good at goodbye. And all this could be such a dream, so it seems I was never much good at goodbye. Goodbye. So long.
Peggy, Brad Gillis, Kerry Kelly, and Eric Levy. You know what we're gonna do right now? We're gonna bust out a song that we've never ever played live ever before in our lives.
It's on our new record.
It's on our new album, but it's not even out. We're right in the middle of recording it. And we thought, you know what? Let's play a new song. What do you say to that?
And the funny thing is, we learned it 2 days ago.
I thought it was today at soundcheck. So I'm not going to ask you to sing along to this one. But check it out. It's called Day and Night. Hey, let's play a song off the Dawn Patrol album right here. This kind of sums everything up right here. It's a song called Night Ranger.
The night, looking for adventure on the face of the night.
I don't think this is a brand new Night Ranger song. Check this out. What do you do when it's falling apart? And you knew it was going from the very start. Do you close your eyes? Let me hear you. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Well, in love with a gleam in your eye. I was a younger boy, all trusty white. We're older now. I bet you still think about me. Come on, Kelly! Jack Daniels, and to come closer to me, I need a soul to bleed on. Yes, I do. Could have been done in a different kind of way. That ain't you. You play tough when you play. It's over now, but I bet you still think about me. Wow.
I remember I held you so tight.
Tell me you what? Don't tell me you what? Don't tell me you what?
I'm sorry, the band left the building. Woo! Not too funny to do here, right? I'm gonna introduce the band to you right now. On keyboards, Mr. Eric Levy from Chicago, Illinois.
That's rock and roll, man. That's what rock and roll is all about right there.
The newest member that we've been playing with for about 3 years off and on. It's not new. Mr. Kerry Kelly on lead guitar and vocals.
I tell you right now, I don't know what's better, Chicago and rock and roll. Goes hand in hand.
One of my oldest and dearest friends on lead guitar and vocals, Mr. Brad Gillis! And next to my oldest dearest friend on bass guitar and lead vocals, Mr. Jack Blaze! Woo! Give it up, give it up!
And on drums and incredible lead vocals, my dearest friend of over 35, almost 40 years, Mr. Kelly Boom Boom Kegge! The year was 1984. The biggest movie that year, Beverly Hills Cop. Second biggest movie, Eric's and my personal favorite, Ghostbusters. Right? Let's see what else was going on. Ronald Reagan was president of the United States. The band Night Ranger, the album Midnight Madness, the song Sister Christian.
Time. You ready? I want to hear you sing tonight. I want to hear you scream. One, two, three, how?
Sister Christian.
Oh, yeah.
Say.
All right.
Okay.
You sound beautiful.
Where you going, what you looking for? You know those boys don't wanna play no more with you. It's true.
Oh, Sister Christian, know the time has come, and you know that you're the only one to say, okay. But you're motoring,
vocals. Chicago on vocals. Come on, let's play him something off the very first album we ever did. Come on, Brad, kick off Penny. Let's what we got. Come on.
Fill it to me, I guess you're
in America.
still rock in America, baby. You can still rock in America, baby.
What a love fest.
Yeah.
And that's how it's done. Rock and roll. At its finest.
Great show. Fun show. I can't imagine playing with anybody besides Kerry Kelly and Brad Gillis, Kelly Keggy, Eric Levy, and me. You know what I mean? It's like, I can't, you know, this is like a dream come true, and it's 35 years later. And it's still a dream come true. So we're living the dream, brother.